Hello everyone, my name is Big Nong, but you can also call me Jade. I'm the sales executive of Lotus Quality Assurance. Welcome to our LQA channel. Our channel is aimed at sharing information about testing and data annotation for AI development. So, if you want more helpful videos like this, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Artificial intelligence is one of the fastest growing fields of technology. AI is already being used all around us. It's present in our phones, our cars, our banking system, in our city infrastructure, and much more. Nowadays, everyone seems to be building artificial intelligence, but no one talks about one of the most important aspects of the work, data annotation. Machine learning algorithms don't just spring from nothing. Before they can extract or link a single entity, they need to be shown what an entity is. In short, they need to be trained. To do this, developers rely on large human-annotated datasets formed from thousands of correct examples of input and output for a given task. So I thought it's time to introduce you guys to the secret weapon behind AI development, data annotators.
Data annotation is the process of labeling the raw data available in various formats like text, video, or image. At the beginning of the process, this data is without structure or order and therefore incomprehensible to machine. Without humans labeling what is in a picture, how to recognize music, or how to read text in different languages, data is simply noise. Through annotation, this noise can be turned into a focused training manner so that the machine can easily and clearly understand the input patterns. Human data annotators provide hard work for machines to successfully interact with our human world.
Let's say you want to develop AI-based self-driving cars and now you have an algorithm to spot cars on pictures. So, you describe it as a road vehicle with an engine, four wheels, seats for a small number of people. That sounds easy, right? But a computer doesn't understand what engine, wheels, and seat is in the first place. That's when annotators come in.
You will need millions of photos where cars in the photo are labeled as being cars. That way, a neural network can be trained through supervised learning to recognize pictures. So basically, you don't tell the algorithm what a car is, but you feed it with millions of photos with cars labeled by humans to help the AI learn and figure it out by itself. Yes, data annotation is still a very manual process requiring manual labeling. Even small errors in the data could be disastrous. In this area, humans actually have an advantage over machines. We are simply better than computers at managing subjectivity, understanding content, and coping with ambiguity, all of which are important factors of data annotation. No magic, no self-conscious computers, just hard human labor. Without that secret weapon, we will never have artificial intelligence.